Hi everybody, we're reading Christmas stuff because we have a very special Christmas book.
Hello everybody.
Here's Santa and I'm the reindeer Rudolph with sparkly ears.
With sparkly ears? You're showing everybody your sparkly ears?
My antlers.
Let's wait a few minutes for a few people to jump on with us. It's bedtime, right? 8 o'clock, bedtime for the meek household. If I could go to bed at 8 o'clock, I totally would. And sometimes I have actually.
Yeah.
But we are wearing Christmas hats tonight. Because why?
Because we're having a special play date with a book named Santa.
A Santa book?
Yeah.
Yeah? This hat is way too big for me. Do you want to show everybody what your shirt says? What's
love,
it say?
Love Santa.
I
love Santa.
Santa. Cool.
I love Santa.
Well, as we wait for a few other kiddos your age to jump on, what is your favorite Christmas song?
I like Mickey Mouse, the Club Clash House, Christmas one that sings Jingle Bells.
Oh. What is your favorite Christmas song? You guys go ahead and comment. I know some of y'all are jumping on right now. What is one of your favorite all-time? Like, I know everyone loves Christmas songs.
Uncle
Nene. Uncle Nene's watching for sure.
Hi, Uncle Nene.
Yeah, Uncle Nene is here, he says. Uncle Nene, what is your favorite Christmas song? It's crazy right now with this COVID-19 and everyone feeling down and depressed sometimes. So what is your favorite Christmas song? I'm not someone who listens to Christmas music outside of Christmas, and it's always gotta be after Thanksgiving. It has to wait till after Thanksgiving. However, we thought it'd be fun today to change things up a bit, right? They can see your sparkly antlers. Those are so pretty.
Also, you can see them when they're
off. Ooh. So to all of our viewers watching right now.
On the back is just normal.
Just normal, no glitter?
Now there.
There they are. So to all of our viewers out there, we want to hear from you. What is your favorite Christmas song before we start reading this Christmas book? What is your favorite Christmas song? You said it was Jingle Bells from Mickey Mouse Clubhouse?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's really hard for me to pick my all-time favorite, but I do remember it's from Jeremy Camp, and it is
Michael Bublé.
I love Michael Bublé. He's playing right now. Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas by Jeremy Camp. That specific version is very special to me. Look, Miss Lori's watching too.
Hi, Miss Lori.
Ask Miss Lori what her favorite Christmas song is.
What's your Christmas favorite song, Miss Lori?
Miss Lori, what's your Christmas favorite song? They're going to type it up and tell us, okay?
Okay.
So while we're waiting for them, what is your favorite Christmas dessert that you like to eat? Is it candy canes? I'm going to give you three options. Candy canes, Rice Krispie treats that are super colorful,
or cotton candy.
Cotton candy's not Christmassy. Uncle Nene says his favorite Christmas song is actually The Christmas Song by Nat King Cole. Great selection, Uncle Nene. Great selection.
Great song.
So, Miss Lori, we're waiting for you. What is your favorite Christmas song? And then we're going to start reading this book so that everyone can go night-night. It's time for you to go night-night.
I know you guys so tired.
Are you so tired? I know someone else who's super tired. Is it
I you? Didn't take a nap.
What? You didn't take a nap?
Uh-uh.
Oh, why?
Because I was in bed, I couldn't fall asleep.
Oh, I think we all have that sometimes. But it's good to just lay there and try to rest, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I try to rest.
So we're waiting to hear from you guys really quick before we get started. Especially you, Miss Lori Bell, since we called you out. What is your favorite Christmas song? Because that's our theme tonight, is Christmas. That's what it is. So, you're a reindeer. What reindeer are you?
Rudolph the Sparkly Antlers.
Rudolph the Sparkly Antlers reindeer. Just so that everyone knows. Okay, So we're going to get ready to read a very special book. Oh, look, Miss Katie says her favorite Christmas song is Mary, Did You Know? That's a great song. All right, show everybody what book we're reading tonight.
Santa.
It's called That Special Night.
That Special Night.
Yeah.
And I have Rudolph.
Who wrote this book?
Daddy.
Yeah? Who drew the pictures? Do you remember?
Aunt Lele.
Aunt Lele. Melody, my wife, Melody's sister, Layla, drew every picture in here. Other than the picture of myself and my family, that was taken. But she drew all these pictures, and here's what the cover looks like from the front to the back. I gotta go opposite direction here with this thing. It's crazy. Aunt Janet's here. Hi, Aunt Janet. What's your favorite Christmas song?
Hi, Aunt Janet.
Hi, Aunt Janet. All right, come sit down. Oh, we got a lot. Trista's here. All the cousins are here. Grandmommy's there. Everybody's watching. Okay, so if I asked all those people what their favorite Christmas song is, we'd be here a long time.
Everybody, what's your favorite Christmas?
Tell you what, I'm going to read you guys the back of this book, and then we're going to get started. Again, it's written by me. It is not available in public just yet. It's in the comment section.
Who wrote it?
If you want to buy this book, just private message me. It's just $15 that I can get it to you, even though it's not Christmas time, and it's free shipping. So just a $15 flat rate, you'll be able to get That Special Night, and you'll be able to have one of the very first printed copies before it becomes public this coming November. So if you guys want that, jump on that website. Just check out all the other ones and all the other books that I've written. And then if you'd like to order one, just private message me here on Facebook. I'd be happy to hook you up, guys. All right, so here's what the back of this book says. It's Christmas Eve.
Grandmommy!
It's Christmas Eve, 2,000 years in the past, and Santa is getting ready for a busy night delivering toys to all the children around the world. But something catches his attention as he travels on his journey. A new star lights a path for him to follow in the night sky. Upon his arrival to the star's final glow, he sees what makes this night so special. A new king has been born, the savior of the world, and he is the true meaning of Christmas. So, who's the true meaning of Christmas?
Santa.
Is it Santa, though? We're about to find out. Katie, the link to my website is in the comments or the title of this video. All right, so here we go. That Special Night, written by me, illustrated by my sister-in-law, Layla Navarro. All right, here's what it says. The first page. The snowflakes were falling on that special night. Something felt different, yet something felt right. As the trees bent and swayed in the cold, gentle wind, I continued my work, ready to begin. Thank you
what
for your
can
help.
I do?
You're going to help me hold it up just like you did. That was great. All right, let me read the next page, okay? I'm showing you, and then we're going to show them. I hitched up my reindeer as years before, but something inside me said there was more. Up and above in the winter's night sky, a new star shone bright before my two eyes. Something inside of me pulled and tugged, but I kept getting ready as I gave off a shrug. Thank you for your help. All right.
Baby Jesus.
Yeah, well, don't give that away yet.
Oh, I don't have baby Jesus.
What could it be? I thought to myself as I grabbed my black boots that sat on the shelf. I slipped on my jacket, my red pants and hat. I put on my boots and my belt after that. It was time to take off and go see the world, giving presents to all the good boys and girls. Who's in that picture right there, sister? Yeah. Didn't my sister-in-law do a great job drawing these pictures? I sat in my sleigh and held tight to the reins as I called to my reindeer and sang out their names. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen.
Blitzen.
Yeah.
What about Rudolph?
He's not in this story.
Why?
Well, I don't really know. I know, he's one of the best ones, right?
I'm Rudolph.
You are Rudolph.
I'm Rudolph the Red-Nosed Sparkly Reindeer.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Sparkly Reindeer. And then, like a flash, we all flew away as the reindeer pulled me in my giant red sleigh. The toys overflowing in my big velvet bag were delivered to children who were good and not bad. We flew around the world in one furious flight, but something was missing on that special night. Look at that.
What is missing on that special night?
The star that shone bright seemed to light up away, its light beaming down in a town far away. What could it be? I thought once more. Then followed the star to see what it was for. You guys see the star?
Follow the star.
Do you see the star?
That's God's star.
That's God's star. Where's the star?
That's God's star shining through the night.
As I arrived at the star's final glow, I saw something precious more than silver or gold. My heart took a leap, my stomach a twist, as I saw something great inside with pure bliss. A child was born, unlike all others I'd seen, for this one was different, for he was a king.
He was a king, and guess what it is, guys? It's Jesus.
It is Jesus. Look, there's Santa, and he's looking at the manger scene. Because he followed the star, right? Yeah? Wise men and shepherds came walking our way. They had followed the star just as I did the same. They approached the new king, his father and mother, and laid down their gifts of very fine treasure. Frankincense, myrrh, and even some gold. Why, I hadn't known. I wasn't told. And there's Santa. Thank you for your help again. There's Santa again. Staring into the stable and baby Jesus and the wise men bringing their gifts. All the gifts I had were no more. I had nothing to give to this king and this lord. I slowly approached the king where he lay. I took off my hat and I knelt down to say, I'm sorry, my lord, I have nothing to bring, but I give you my heart as an offering. Aw, look at that. Isn't that sweet? This is actually the cover photo. Let's go that way. That way you can see. Yeah. There we go.
Wow. Happy Christmas
Happy
today.
Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas for now.
Just then, something happened I can't even explain. As if joy came upon me that I couldn't contain. A sweet holy presence filled my heart, making me new with a fresh and clean start. A tear trickled down and my smile appeared, and the little Lord Jesus played with my shaggy white beard. Do you see his heart glowing right here?
Yeah.
Do you see his tear coming down and his smile?
Let's show them.
Oh, look really closely. You see his tear?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see if they can see. Do you guys see Santa's heart glowing? Do you see his tear coming down his eye as he's happy crying? Everybody happy cries sometimes, right?
Yep.
Let's go this way. That way they can see the whole picture. There we go.
That's just a rock.
Katie, I'm with you. I can't draw either. Okay. I chuckled and laughed and they all did the same. And soon I was up to be on my way. As I waved goodbye to all my good friends, I realized something was special then. Can you wave goodbye like Santa was? Bye. Here, you want to help me show them again? So there's the star, and we're going this way. There we go. Santa's waving goodbye.
And the shepherds.
And the shepherds. Okay, we're almost done.
Almost done. You're doing great.
This is what Christmas is all about, don't you see? That Jesus was born for you and for me.
Santa's way.
A gift to the world from our Father above. Wrapped up in skin and a bundle of love. So don't ever forget that single starlight that led me to King Jesus on that special night. Can you see Santa flying away in his sleigh? It's kind of dark on here, but he's right where, Sissy. You want to point to him? There he is. He's flying away because he's saying goodbye to everybody, right?
Goodbye.
And the last part? Merry Christmas to all,
and to all a good night.
Yes.
And to all a good night.
And to all a good night.
Merry Christmas to all and to all. Good night.
Okay, so one more time. I know some of you guys were asking during the reading. This book's written by me, and at the title of this video was a link to my website where you can view all the other ones that I've written. This book is not available yet at my website. Hey, you're going to knock down the camera. Hang on one second. This book's not available for purchase at my website. But if you private message me, I can hook you up. It's just $15, just a flat $15, and it's free shipping, and we can get it to you before it becomes public. Right now, this book is not public on Amazon, Barnes & Nobles. It's nowhere to be found on the internet right now, but it is coming this year. Say this year.
This year.
Say this holiday.
This holiday.
I'll say it like you mean it. Say this holiday.
This holiday.
This holiday, this book will be available on barnesandnobles.com, amazon.com. But you can get it before anyone else gets their hands on it. If you just private message me, I'd be happy to hook you up, guys. Thank you so much for listening to us tonight. We love you guys. Get some cheer going on in your life with Christmas. Whatever you got to do to help get yourselves excited and happy about a risen Savior that we serve. COVID-19 doesn't have to depress you guys out. It was hot in that hat, huh?
Wow, Daddy, you're sweating.
I told you. I don't know how Santa does it. How does Santa wear a hat all the time?
I don't know. Maybe he's sweating a little bit and he never takes it off.
Oof, that would be hot. Okay, guys, thank you so much for reading with us. What's it called? That
special night that with special a little night. Sparkly.
With the little sparkly.
Star. Where'd it go?
It's right there on the front. Ta-da! You want to show it to him?
Right here. Swoosh,
swoosh. All right. Let's say goodnight because it's time for us to go to bed. Do you want to pray over everybody?
Yeah.
Okay. Go for it.
You do.
Oh, you want me to?
I don't know what to say, so your turn.
Okay. Dear God, thank you so much for tonight. And thank you, Lord, that we can celebrate the birth of our Savior, not just at Christmas time, but all year round. Lord, help us to sleep good tonight and have good, cheerful dreams, like Christmas dreams. In Jesus' name. And everybody says?
Amen.
Amen. All right. Say goodbye to everybody.
Bye.
Bye, everybody. Hey, let's say Merry Christmas, even though it's not Christmas time.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.